So you're probably thinking, Josh, why are you wearing sunglasses? Well, my camera is literally propped up on my window and the sun is just far too bright for 7 o'clock, so, and I can barely see. So I'm wearing my sunglasses, bear with. But anyway, welcome back to another video. Today's video, I'm going back on holiday. And you probably think,
Josh, you've got an awful lot of holidays.
And to be honest, yes I do. But this one we booked right at the start of the year again, and today I'm off to Tenerife, and this is sort of my 16th birthday holiday. Enjoy.
But in fact, guys, it is far too early, so I'm going to back to bed.
So guys, we're finally on the way to Tenerife. I was going to vlog, but this camera sort of died through the x-ray machine. But let me stop because we're going to go on board now. So guys, the water park vlog was in fact very short. That's why I've combined this sort of video into a montage of my trip to Tenerife. So in this little short section that I'm
just recording when I've got back, in the edit, basically is just going to explain what I did on that day, because I didn't get much footage. So this one's going to be about the water park. The reason why I didn't film much is because A, filming wasn't allowed on the rides. I did try to negotiate with them, but it was a day before I went and they couldn't sort anything out. But we decided to go to Aqualand in Costa Rica this time rather than Siam Park, because when we went to Siam Park, I had a fast pass there last year, and I got on about 4 rides because the fast pass queue was really, really, really busy, and it really wasn't worth it. The food was awful, and we wanted to try something different. We did Siam Park last year, so we thought we'd try Aqualand. And trying Aqualand was very, very good. There was a smaller selection of rides, but the Fastpass queue wasn't busy at all, so it means I got on a lot more rides. I really enjoyed the rides that they had there. We went around the resort, went around the park. The food was great. The waving machine wasn't as big as Siam Park, which was okay, but yeah, everything was really, really good. It was sunny, you know, got sunbathe, chill out, relax, and everything was really, really good at the water park. Spent an entire day there. Well, one of the days that I'll obviously remember of my holiday. But yeah, the slides were really good. I actually was a little scared on a few, believe it or not. And yeah, I really, really did enjoy my day. So the next portion of this montage will be me going on a boat trip and jumping into the Atlantic Sea. Enjoy.